Technology has moved from, you know, being in the back office of organizations into, you know, being front and center. Open source technologies empower innovation. Because they are not centralized and they are free, they invite developers to build and share. However, the sheer amount of open source data out there can be overwhelming. At Aiven, we make developers' lives better. We turn open source data technologies into managed cloud services, helping developers around the world focus on building applications of tomorrow.
We empower organizations with the best data technologies in the cloud. We connect the dots for our customers, wherein developers are having access to the latest open source technologies without needing to worry about the maintenance or infrastructure.
Since starting to build Aiven back in 2015, we've now scaled from 4 founders and no customers to 200 people globally and more than 1,000 customers that we're working with on every continent of the planet.
The cool thing about Aiven is that it can cater to solutions for various companies of different sizes all over the world.
Our first customer was a Mexican trucking company. You know, they are using software in their own business processes to figure out where the trucks are, where the spare parts are, where the drivers are. And you see these kinds of requirements in more and more businesses, you know, in different industries, in different geographies.
We have a customer who is a very large video streaming service. They have over 60 million monthly active users. They have over 84 live streams and over 1 million video on demand titles. And their challenge was how to reduce the latency for their streaming services. We enabled them to launch production-ready clusters in minutes, and whenever there was a huge spike in traffic, they were able to just spin up more instances and then bring them down so that they are able to maintain the low latency that they wanted to have for their business.
The cool thing about what we're building really is that the market around us is growing every day. So over the past years, we've doubled in size each year. Doubling our headcount, more than doubling our revenue. Currently, we are on track to do that again this year, and we're looking to do that again next year. The market opportunity for open source services is, you know, tens of billions of dollars over the coming years. The entire cloud services market, on the other hand, that's worth triple-digit billions of dollars. So the opportunity for a business built on open source, I think that's infinite.